What's up, guys? This is Dragon Master here, and we are playing All Is Dust. It's a scary game on Steam. I got it for like $2-3, I think. But yeah, let's get into it. Go.
I have been on a journey as husband. I went primarily to see at first hand conditions in the drought state, to see how effectively federal and local authorities are taking care of pressing problems of relief, and also how they are to work together to defend the people of this country against the effects of...
The reason why that didn't scare me is because I've tried doing
my
this
pa,
like five times.
His old man and me, we've been working this here field for a long time. It's been easy getting good crops years past.
I love his voice.
I tell you, us Jodes, we had the finest crops around here. But then this goddamn dust came through. And by Christ, I ain't letting nothing take all this from me and my daughter.
Fire pit. Whoa, what's this? Daily newspaper, press F to investigate. May 15th, 1929. Local girl, 7. Kidnapped. Police agree. So, his daughter was kidnapped. Okay. Oh, look, a crayon. Crayon! I can't see it. Ooh, fireplace. Let's jump in it. Hopefully, we don't get thrown into it. Yeah, I'm gone. Trisha's drawing. Aw, so sad. Invisible barrier. What's that? Can I crouch? Can't crouch. I don't want to let me crouch. Oh. Hold shift to sprint and follow the ghost. The music stop. Dusty. You duck? I mean, seriously. Sounds like a duck. Okay. There it is. And then here I am. So I need to go that way. I think. Let's see if I can bring it to my own house. Bye. Okay, so there's the windmill. It's a windmill. I just go straight. What's that? What is that up there? I'm gone. Just waiting to get jump scared. No, it's not this way. It's over here, I think. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Oh, it's over there. Okay, so the lightning helps me, but it's also very scary. I'm outie. I don't like playing scary games. I think that's what's gonna attack me here soon. Okay, I think he's gone. So... Oh God. Where's the whale? This is it. Please be it. Please be it. I just went in a big circle. He's right there. I see your blue eyes.
some folks from down the road came and knocked on my door, saying something about Jesus and the devil. Said they could fix my crops back to how they was. I told them I ain't got much to offer since the dust came. But goddamn if I ain't sick of watching my daughter starve. I asked them how much they'd sock me for it. They said none, so long as I'd work with them. Well, hell, I'd work with anyone bound now. So they gave me this here book, saying they'd come back as soon as I'd read it.
Okay, that's gonna do it for us. That's not scary for me. I hope y'all enjoyed. Hey, look, another crayon. I hope y'all enjoyed. I hope y'all enjoyed. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, all of that. 1,000 miles. I need to play some Rocket League. Yeah. Deuces, little ones.